Thanks for joining me for another episode of Roadmap to Great Stopping from ABEX. Today we're going to talk about cracked brake linings, a huge problem in the industry. In an earlier program, we examined this fleet's core bank to see what types of friction issues they might be facing. And we found a few cracked shoes, like this one. Cracking is an expensive problem, since a lining like this falls within the North American out-of-service criteria from the CVSA. Our trip to the core bank also produced this shoe from ABEX, which shows no signs of cracking and clearly was worn to the CVSA required replacement thickness point. So, why do some fleets and truck service centers have problems with cracking while the others don't? Causes of cracking may include rust jacking, imperfect shoe table, poor reline quality, and overheated brake friction. In fact, some friction suppliers might tell you that cracking is unavoidable. We don't agree. One of the most common reasons for cracking is the friction material's physical attributes, and particularly a lack of flexibility in the material. A high-quality brake block offers exceptional modulus of elasticity, which means it's strong enough to provide powerful stopping and flexible enough to withstand rust jacking and issues with the shoe table. This flexibility also helps to protect the material from cracking during a reline. Contact your ABEX friction provider to learn more about how you can reduce cracked brake linings and potentially spend less on repairs, which can positively impact your cost per mile. Thanks for joining me for this edition of Roadmap to Great Stopping. Hope to see you again soon.